thing is, Brian, God is a hateful God. Must be. Because if God is good, then why is the evil in the world? Why is the pain and hate and greed and war? Doesn't make sense. But if God is a nasty bastard, then you can say, why is the good in the world? Why is the love and hope and joy?
God despises you. So there's no hope.